fucking broken. They see me empty, license turn the bottle in my head. I'm feeling dizzy, but you never fucking live.
I don't know who I'm playing for, cause I don't see your face in this audience. But soon, someday, I'ma take off big, and it won't be you that I take off with. Saw your story at Braden's house, it's embarrassing what you post about. How my heart used to turn me on, walk around with my jersey on. I don't know what changed or if I changed first. All I know, you're not who you were.
For the movie, I don't wanna miss this scene. Only fall asleep by you. Would've never missed a beat if I knew.
But soon someday I'ma take off big, and it won't be you that I take off with. Saw your story at Braden's house, it's embarrassing what you post about. How my heart used to turn me on, walk around with my jersey on. I don't know what changed or if I changed first. All I know, you're not who you were.
Thought I told you I ain't perfect, I ain't no girl worth it, shit. I'm still new, I'm still learning, I be in the house like a hermit, tryna get the green like I'm Kermit, I walk in the store shirtless, and they still give me the service, ayy. I be in the lab like Albert, I be in the gym like Halpert, used to only sing in the shower, now I got the flame like Bowser, feel like I got superpowers. I just silence all my doubters, all you people are some cowards, you should hope we don't encounter, ayy. I gotta get it right now, got the vision right now, they all worried about me, say that I'm working too hard, I should learn to relax while you hanging without me, I ain't got friends in this shit, dog. All of y'all snakes. Now they wanna come be cool with me, but it's too late.
I'm going vertical.
I'm going vertical.
I'm going vertical.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm going
vertical.
Yeah, I'm going. Yeah, I'm going vertical. I'm going. Yeah, I'm going. Yo, I'm an amateur to pro. Cousin never took a no. Smoking drove, sitting on the yacht, so sleeping in at home. Had to cut him off, I said I gotta go. Now I'm going toe to toe with all my foes. Phonies try to hit me, blowing up my phone. So I let him leave a message at the tone. Ayy, I'ma miss you call on purpose. Only y'all clowns in the circus. All you want the dope with the work in. Yo, I'm part of G with the verses. I've been really on a mission. Told my manager it's urgent. Really killing all my competition. I can see you people getting nervous. Gunning for the top, and I'm 19. They can't keep up with what I'm writing. I'm not concerned of what they might think. Only worried about winning for my team. Looking clean, I got the hygiene. But I'm sick with it, I need a vaccine. Working them on, see me on screen. And all my fans could be balling.
I'm going vertical.
I'm going vertical.
I'm going vertical.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm going.
I'm going vertical.
Yeah, I'm going. Yeah, I'm going vertical.
I'm going vertical.
I'm going. Yeah, I'm going. Yo,
I'm going
box full minutes and it could disappear right out of blink of an eye. Contracts on the table, better pay up on my team or I ain't never gonna sign. I'm not a startup, I'm a star player, please get out, you wasting my time. Yeah, I'm about getting down to business. Yeah, I'm about aiming for the Guinness. Yeah, I'm about going trying to get it. Yeah, I'm about getting rid of limits. Yeah, from you I gotta keep my distance. If you distract me from the vision, I don't think they ever listen. Ain't no one with the ambition. I'm going vertical.
They see me in, I won't ever losing, but I was just prepping myself for the win. She brought a friend, beat her to pussy, then I go and cop in and hop in the band. She love my music, but it's confusing, I ran it up from the start to the end. But you just a fan, why I'ma tell you the ins and outs, how I run it on bands. I need that bag today, so I ain't got time to be tripping or write no love song. Yeah, write no love song, we all experience love loss, yeah. Niggas be hating, so they got me cruising around with a stick. Cool as a bitch, you know I ain't never gonna lose again. I'm running this shit. Like, hey, Jay, that's my name. Lil' bro, nigga from down LA. About 6'1 with a low top fade. Niggas knew that you was gonna get to that cake. Hey, bitch, say my name. Too dope, cool nigga, ain't she changed. Bad ass bitch, shorty screaming my name. And the phone sped off with a brand new chain. Nah, nigga, none of these fine. When a nigga pop out of design, ain't the boo cooking up any honey. If the bitch wanna fuck, gotta find her. Since the same one, somebody lying. If you wanted that, he would come find us. Niggas know we ain't doing no hiding. When we pushing out here, come to Cyrus. 33 beds with some brand new Juvinci. I just put that bitch in a drop top. Up in the kitchen, ain't cooking no weenie, but shawty said she want a hot box. I ate it once and I'm gone in the GV, cause her ugly friend want a cock block. No, I can't fuck with that thought, nah. JB pop out with that Glock. They see me in, I won't ever losing, but I was just prepping myself for the win. She brought a friend, beat her the pussy, then I go and cop in and hop in the band. She love my music, but say it's confusing. I ran it up from the start to the end. But you just a fan, why I'ma tell you the ins and outs, how I run it on band. I need that bag today, so I got time to be tripping and write no love song. Yeah, write no love song. We all experience love loss, yeah. Niggas be hating, so they got me cruising around with a stick. Cool as a bitch, you know I ain't never gonna lose again. I'm running this shit. She got some baggage she carrying. Only keep for a week, I ain't marrying. If you shoot it at me, then I'm parrying. Hey, yo, nigga, you weak, you jarring. Sipping on you, but so we tryna marry. How the pussy ain't wet, you Aquarius. I be gone for a week, I get back, we can leave. Say it likely to blow, it's precarious. AP, bust, drip, water when I step at the house. Big ballin', put a dick in the mouth. TCG, my niggas, hand shit out. She know she ain't my little secret. In the pussy, I'ma stretch a bitch. Yeah. My phone probably stressing her out. My baby niggas know we bout. She want the money, the power, the glory. She think I'm in love, but I'm fucking a friend. Don't have no friends, but I got some brothers that I know is rocking with me to the end. All of my partners in tune with each other, and none of them stressing about many bands. She got a man, but shawty a freak in the street, so I don't give a fuck about a man. They see me in, I won't ever losing, but I was just prepping myself for the win. She brought a friend, beat her the pussy, then I go and cop in and hop in the band. She love my music, but say it's confusing. I ran it up from the start to the end. But you just a fan, why I'ma tell you the ins and outs, how I ran it on bands. I need that bag today. So I got time to be tripping and write no love song. Yeah, write no love song. We all experience love loss. Yeah, niggas be hating, so they got me cruising around with a stick. Cool as a bitch, you know I ain't never gonna lose again. I'm running this shit.
Jealousy is a basic aversive emotion that motivates us to protect our relationship from breakup and infidelity. Jealousy is painful. It's a dangerous emotion. It makes us possessive and it makes us violent. But without jealousy, we wouldn't have pair bonding.
Where my heart must belong. All the bullshit that you're spewing out your face. What's the point of joining my thank God for all these blessings that I got, all these blessings. I swear to God, I love my lessons. Can't let you all up in my letters. Shawty, would you slide for me? Let me know if you would die for me. If you in this bitch with me, you know we winning. You would die or lie on my kid and walk. Ay, fuck no, I can't let you die on me. Can't let you deny on me. Got broken feelings inside of me. Gave her my heart, apologies. She keeps doing what she do best. Cannot faze me. And I do what I do. Hope you know this shit gets easy. Baby, you go. All eyes on you. Slide for me, so I for you. Lately, you be acting brand new. New emotions coming out of blue. I don't know how to feel, but I still count my blessings, count my cheddar, fuck high. Thank God for all these blessings that I got, all these blessings. I swear to God, I love my lessons. Can't let you all up in my letters. Shawty, would you slide for me? Let me know if you would die for me. If you in this bitch with me, you know we win. You would die or riot, oh my. I thank God for all these blessings that I got, all these blessings. I swear to God, I love my lessons. Can't let you all up in my letters. Shawty, would you slide for me? Let me know if you would die for me. If you in this bitch with me, you know we win. Would die or riot with my kid and walk. Oh, who needs love? Who needs love? Wasting time, we wasting time. We can't cry no more, can't think of the past no more.
Alrighty, let's fucking do this shit. Let's play some 5M. I tried doing this a little while ago, and it did not go well. But I have played since. And not on the same server, but I have fixed my issue, and we should be okay to stream it. So, and I've just spent the last 20 minutes downloading all the assets and going for a smoke. So we are set. And let's get this started. I haven't done anything on this server yet, so I don't know what I'm in for. Ah, create a character. My favorite. What are we going with today? What name should we go by? This is always the hardest bit, isn't it? Fifth of the 7th. 1996, and we'll be 150, just because it's nice and even. But name, that's a question. I'm thinking Han what? Han what? What are we going by? Also, I don't know what's going on here with everyone's characters and dropping guns and shit. Okay. Han B. Why? Don't know. Yeah. We're by Han B. Hold on. Let's change this. Let's go. Now it's in the title. It's official. Yes, that is a Han B if I've ever seen one. Yes. Okay. Let's just not do that. Oh my god. Okay. We're gonna be here for the next like 20 minutes. Nah. Ooh. Hmm. close to my hair. I don't know why. I don't know why he moved, but... Dude, I was not expecting that, but okay. Screw it. We're just gonna go with that one. Highlights can be like red's kinda cool, blonde meh. Let's go with red, why not? Probably put a hat on later. You can use F1 once you're in a lot. Once you're in, it's a lot better than the system. Is it? Alright. That's valid. You will remain ugly. That's great. Just do... That's fine. Yeah, whatever. Like you said, just do it once we're in. I look gay as shit! Oh yeah. This menu's so much easier. I've used this. Yeah, as you can see, I've used this menu before. Let's redo this, shall we? I know what hairstyle we're going for. Going for this one. Why? Why is it bright green? There we go. We gotta go find the Asian looking one. Wait, you can have two females? What? I'm very confused. How is this even possible? We need to find the Asian woman. Oh, that's it. Yeah. We go like that. Then go with the let's go that. Beat a pasty. Go something ridiculous? Nah. Um I'm not gonna lie, I kinda like that for... I like the idea of, like, the connected beard.
Talk to me, what are you saying?
What, is he talking to me?
Nice.
I don't know if he's talking to me. You talking to me, boy? Yeah, let's go with that. Get that. There we go. I don't really want to mess with that. That's fine. My dude's buff as shit. Then let's go. There we go. Then we do tattoos. And my man is like tatted the fuck up, right? Give me out. Ooh, being paid for your welfare check. So wait. That one's kind of cool. Left leg, right leg, right arm. No. No, 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 no. Oh, that's kind of cool. I really like the faded designs. That just looks terrible, but that's kind of cool. We'll go with that. Shirt and accessories. Shirt overlay. Which shirt? I know we have to fix the, what to go with? That's actually not too bad. I don't mind that. Then what? Which one do we need? We need this one. Oh, we gotta be wearing them like sick lad shoes. I don't know, I kind of like the, let's go, which ones were there? I don't know. Yeah, let's just go with the originals. Where did my body go? No, god damn it. Which one was it? God damn it. Oh, really? Damn, that's cool as shit, though.
Yo, where are you getting all those clothes from, bro?
You know, just around.
Just around, bruv?
Yeah, man. Thank you.
We're not gonna have a smoke, you reckon?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, have a dart, bro. We got time.
Boys.
What's wrong, bro?
Nothing.
Sure?
Yeah, man.
I don't stink at all, do I?
No.
Ah.
Actually, I want to
keep walking away, though.
Oh, no reason. Just walking around. We ride. Oh my god. Ah, you'll never find me. They'll never find me up here. Hidden away. Oh, there's a pool up here. It's kind of cool. Anywho, back to what I was doing. Ah, there's shooting. Something. Walk around shirtless. Why not? Cyberpunk 2077 shirt. That's pretty funny. What to wear, man? I don't even know. I liked that original shirt. Not gonna lie. It was just different. Thank god I have 507 options. I don't know what style I want. Yes, that's it. That's the one. That's not terrible, but eh. Like, it shows off the tats pretty well. Kinda like that. And then we just change the upper body to be that one. Yeah. Oh. I don't know what pants look good, but. That's not too bad. Gucci bulletproof vest. Hell yeah. Yeah, I actually wanted anything. I don't think I actually want any of these on anyway. Badges, logos, scarves, chains. Character props. Let's see. You can just walk around with headphones on. Kind of cool. I actually don't mind the idea of just walking around with headphones on. Let's do it. Six shades on. Walk around like a walking rave. Screw it. We're not going with the, what's miscellaneous props? Don't know, don't care. We go normal. Yeah, sure. Then we go rename. Then we go Han B. Apollo. If I could, a spell. There we go. I'm be Apollo. Alright. Now, I'm assuming the first thing I'm gonna need to do is go get a license. So let's work on that, shall we? Outsource some drones? Wait, let's have a look, shall we? Vehicle shop, vehicle rentals, the bank, ammunition.
I know they're really safe. Okay, maybe we can lease one or
Uwu Cafe. Tree field, shop, support deal, RACV, quick and easy. Killer Bees customs. Garage, free storage. Bagger shot. Billiards, bangs. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's taxis. Plastic surgeon. Share house. Shop. Driver licensing. That's the one. Let's roll. Across the street. It's a little choppy, to say the least. But it's not terrible. You know, it's still faster than the speed limit on a bike. What do you mean? Why, hello.
My friend.
Ow, that hurt.
That is now my bicycle.
No! Come back!
I'm sorry, I feel bad.
No, you don't.
I'm sorry.
Do you actually feel bad?
No, I'm sorry. I just really need to go somewhere.
Oh, okay. Well, that was... Welcome to 5M. You have some weird-ass interactions. Anyway, back to riding my bike. Bit weird that the driver's license place is also like right down the road from the strip club. But Vegas can't be choosers. Victoria Roads. Seems like the place. I rode my bike down. Let's get a license. Actually, before we do that, let's try and see if I can fix this jitteriness. Display. Graphics. Bad one. Currently set on normal. Just push it that little bit more. Licensing menu. I don't understand. Threshold driving test. You don't have enough money. Damn. Two brings out my phone. Okay, this is really delayed. Apparently they are open. I'm just broke. Apparently my computer does not like this server. Damn. I'm getting 120 ping. What? How am I getting 120 ping on an Australian server? That's whack. Welcome to LP Phone. Oh. have our phone. Wallet. Does this tell me how much money I have? Oh, it does. I have 55 grand. The fuck you mean I don't have enough money for this shit? You don't have enough money. Dude, do I have to go get it out in cash? Where's the closest goddamn... What's the closest bank? Oh, apparently I have $0. I am so confused. Let me also do this. See if that helps the stream a little bit. My hands are broken. Ah, I see. I did not realize you could do that. Fair enough. Here we go. I guess we're riding to the bank to go get what money out. Or not. Or not. Just go flying off my back. That guy's Gonski. Is he at my means? That looks like a fire truck. Oh, there was a fire. Well, oh my god.
Yeah, one moment, buddy.
Fire and rescue.
All yours.
Jesus, man. Yeah, right. Wait. You need bank access card.
Okay.
I want to use my credit card. Because if I pull up my phone, it says I have... Use your alt-mos? That makes a lot more sense. Also, thank you. Thank you very much. You're a sick lad. Wait. I don't have it up. Dude, I'm the worst. Tiana. Thank you. Thank you for the sub. You're the best. Thank you. Thank you so much. That is actually very useful. There we go. Now we have money. Why held it there? Anyway. Now we ride back. Stay out of their way. It's a new day. And we get our license. Let's fucking do it. Theory test costs 200, is non-refundable if you fail the test. Fair enough. Next question. Wait. Amazing. What is the average speed camera? What is an average speed camera? A speed camera that captures your speed that... speed camera that determines your speed based on the time it takes you to pass from one point to another. That is actually what it is. Correct. Classified. While intoxicated. All the above. If you're turning right at the light, you see a pedestrian crossing. You pass the pedestrian vehicle, shoot the pedestrian, and continue to drive off. Yes, it's definitely the bottom one. That's what I would do. I don't know, like, what you else would do. Like, simple. When you are overtaken by another vehicle, it isn't but not to speed up to stop them. Open your windows, feel the breeze, check your... When you are over, it's important not to speed up and stop them. Yeah. So it sounds like the only reasonable one. I'm gonna fail this due to the first one that I didn't goddamn answer by accident. You're driving on a freeway, a highway or freeway, which indicates the maximum speed of 120, but most people are D. Well, obviously, if everyone's doing 130, you do 140. You gotta do 10k's more than what everyone else is doing. Simple. When can you continue to drive at a traffic light? When it is green. When it is red, but you're turning right. When you're in a school zone, a pedestrian has a do not cross signal but starts walking across. You let them cross and continue even if you shouldn't have gone. You honk at them until they move out of the way. You scream at them in a hurry to cross. You continue because traffic light is green. Obviously, you just continue. It's their fault. Before every lane change, you must check your mirrors. Oh, check your blind spots, signal your indications. Well, actually, yeah, it's all the above. Without any prior indication, speed in a residential zone is 50k's. Well done. During your examination, please close and take your road tests. You passed the test. Congratulations. I didn't even answer the first question. But... sure. License menu. Wait, 3,500 for the driving test. Dude, it is way more expensive to do this shit in real life. To do it in this than in real life. Pretty sure you can do all of this for like, what, $500. Saying that, everyone doesn't start with $55,000 when they turn 18. So, yeah, no. One day we'll drive a car like that. Alright. Let's just withdraw 10 grand. Yes. You go. Yeah, oh. I wasn't pressing one. My bad. There we go. You've withdrawn 10 grand. Now let's ride back for the third fucking time. We will get our license and buy a car. I'll do the sick tricks. Alrighty. License menu. Driving test. You paid $3,500 DMV. Easy learning. I will figure this out. That is not the answer. Dude, I'm... I know there's a button for it. Trying to figure out. Jesus, that is crazy. Manage car keys. You don't have a radio. Got it. Knew I'd figure it out. There's a handbrake on. I'm okay, so you starts the engine. Button is it? I know it has to be one of them. Dude, I am so dumb. I don't know what I pressed, but I got it. Just trying to get my license. Anywho. Hmm. over to the next point. We will get there. We will get our license. Jesus. Speed limit is 120. I wish speed limits were 120. Fucking sick. What? It put me in the wrong thing. And the slides crash. It's fine. It's not my car. It keeps, like, wigging out and thinking I'm below where I am, so it changes the speed limit to, like, 60, and then I get busted for speeding. Is this actually 60, or is it... Because I'm getting lag, the like 70 ping lag, I can my speedometer's also lagging, and that doesn't help me whatsoever. Oh. Oh. Current speed limit was 120 and I did 121 or some shit. I still make 5 more mistakes before. In a normal driving test I would have probably fucking failed with the amount of swerving and shit I'm doing, but oh well. Can you do display? Advanced. I don't know. Looking to see if you could like display. We could display stuff like the speed in another way, just so that it's not lagged. Down, pay attention to speed. The speed limit is 80. I'm impressed. Who's impressed? My driving instructor didn't see me just run that red light or anything. Definitely not. Nope. We're nearly there. We've nearly made it back. Once we make it back, we'll be fine. Imagine just doing a drive test and you hear gunshots. God, this red light takes forever. There we go. And we made it back. I got my driver's license, you passed. Congratulations. Sweet. That was a little delayed, but sure. So, let's ride for a bit. Food and drink seem fine for the moment. I could go get something, but yeah. I'm gonna head into the dealership, see what they've got. That is a cool car. Premium Deluxe Autosport. Alrighty. Commercials, supercars, compacts, coupes. Let's have a look at coupes. That's all right. What sport cars do they have? Carafuto. These cars are way out of my price range. MTL Packer.
Hey, remember me, it's Mama.
Fair enough. That dude is wigging the fuck out. These cars are a lot of money. Damn. Can I even buy like a simple sedan? A mil. 23 grand. Tailgater, 92k. How many? The Carney and Zvatrum. It's 25 grand. I don't know. I can't really afford anything, so. Not too concerned about it at the moment. But we probably should look at getting a job. UN managed jobs. Unemployed at the moment. My jobs. None. How would one go about getting a job? Billing, services, garage. Bowling, boosting shop, garage, chop shop. The jeweled dragon, eh? Luna Park ticket. Billiards. City Hall. Jewelry. Dundee's used cars. Could possibly look at getting a car up there. These cars are usually cheaper than normal cars, so. See if we can just even get a used car temporarily. At least until until we start making some money. sirens going off everywhere. Yeah, city hall's up this way as well. Which I'm assuming is where we'll probably get jobs. Jesus. It went flying over the hills. Workout up here. Is it window shopping? That's not a dealership. Fair enough. Jesus, I was expecting that. I haven't had really too much interaction with anyone just yet, but I feel like we're just getting into it still. I haven't really done too much just yet. We've got our license at least. So we can drive cars and stuff without that being an issue. Hey, how you doing? What's up? Oh. Yo, what's up? Not much, man. Nice car you got. Well, I went past City Hall. This is a jewelry shop. No surprise. Let's go inside. City Hall menu. Is it E? Fair enough. Hello? Anyone at home? There we go. It'll load in a second, because I can tell, because my mouse is on the screen. Job center. Change of name, unpaid fines, licenses. Job center. Job applications. That looks like, you mine stuff and get materials and you can sell lumberjack, lawyer, truck, diver, recycler, postal work, farmer, garbage collector, lawyer, trucker, taxi driver, miner, fueler, lumberjack, and you cut trees into products to transport and sell. These are all crap jobs. Postal worker. You take people to their destinations and earn money. You represent clients in court. Centrelink pension. You make fuel. Transport it to sell it. Cut trees into products. Transport and sell. You mine star. Let's become an electrician. Whatever. Alrighty. Then we do F5, do jobs, do my jobs, and select. Smelt factory, lumber seller. Well, that's just rude. Thank you. My stream is dying. So what now? I'm an electrician. That's where they go. All right, let's ride. To ride my bike to work. It's fine. It's only what, a mile out. The company you are employed at is too poor to pay your salary. Damn. That's fucked. They're too poor to pay my salary. Jeez, they really needed my help. No wonder I got in without a job application. They really just said my name and they're like, yep, you're done. You're hired. Fucking... not a care in the world. I love that there's like just just music playing at different storefronts. I gotta call my mom. There's a lot of gunshots going on up here. Another day in fucking Vinewood, I guess. It does not seem like the police are doing a lot. But, oh well. As long as I get to work on time. Essentials. Right, I know a shortcut. That job. Start working. Easy. My job requires one team member. I can't just do this shit on my own. That's kind of annoying. God damn. Job requires one team member. That one team member is someone I don't have. What's this? Globe Oil. I guess we have to... Well, actually, can I do this? Yeah, this server doesn't allow for teleports, which is fair enough. Some schools, like some servers, do, some don't. What the?
They spam punches like that. You can't even block it.
I'm just gonna leave. Beating the living shit out of that dude. Fuck that, I'm out of here. Nice car. Right, all the way back. Let's get a new job. Because the last one was crap, because it requires two people. And that is just something I don't have. Job center. Job management. I'm assuming this will allow me to quit my other job. So as you work more, you get promoted and make more money out of the jobs. By the looks of it as well. Go to Job Center. Once it eventually loads, job applications. Once it eventually loads, jobs. My jobs. And then we go. Drift school? That's dope. So that's where the material seller is. What? Mine shaft? I see. Okay. Support a deal. That makes things interesting. Fair enough. What if we just do garbage collecting? Theoretically, I could just go through and add them all, but... Now we ride. We'll ride down there. Let's go get a car first. It seems a little slow to travel everywhere by bike. We can't afford to buy a car yet. So that's not going to be helpful. Bahama Mama's is now open. We have to set. See you here for some food, drinks, groovy music, and a night of fun. Jesus. We just ride in. Because, yes, I mean, technically I probably could find a parked car somewhere and steal it, but I don't know how far I'd get with that. Especially with the cop right there. Simeon, my good friend. Rent car. An adult. Rental price is $4,000. No. $3,000. Faction is $2,000. iWagon is $2,000. BMW i3. 10k. Okay, so the factions, the shit it is. The faction and the iWagon. Alrighty. You received a pair of keys. How does one go about locking the car? There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Oh, talk with the garbage collector. E. How do I start working as a garbage collector? How much do I get paid? Can I do this job with my friends at the same time? How do I work here? How do I start working? Head upstairs and grab out a truck, every garbage bag you grab. this one doesn't require other people. This job involves collecting garbage from the city. Progress 1%. Grab some rubbish. Just chuck it in the back. Got all the bags around here. I'm assuming I can't, but no. I didn't think I could grab more than one. Anyway. And then yeah, you get paid based on the amount of bags you get. So 6%. Alrighty, we're making good. Let's just try and get this up to 100%. Because if we get it up to 100%, then we'll know how much we can make in one run. Probably not going to be much, but, oh well. I know there is also like illegal ways to make money as well, so eventually we'll need to look into that, because I'm assuming that's how we make the big bank. Okay, 10%. This alleyway is great. Bank off this alleyway. Heaps of bags in this alleyway. You don't have the keys to that. The company you're employed at is too poor to pay your salary. I wonder if it just says that because of the fact that you get paid like on the job, so they don't pay you directly. Maybe, I don't know. But let's just make some profit. Bags are crazy, man. I don't really look like a garbage man, do I? Oh well. Oh. Dead dog. That's not cool, man. That's just very upsetting. Three more bags, four more bags. That's fine. Just keep going. Keep making bank. Really should move the truck up. Real men just run back to the truck. I like how that I don't have the keys for this vehicle, but I drive it around. There goes someone. Whoops. Pick up this one. Chuck it in. That's 19. And last one in this alleyway. Jeez, this alleyway gave us like 1/5 of what we needed. Sweet. It's 20% done. Let's go find some more. I'm assuming Grove Street should have some. Surely. Yeah, there we go. Huh. What can I... You can lockpick the hell. house. Jesus, dude. Crazy. Anything else on this street? Yeah, another one in this house. What happens if you lockpick a house? Like, I wonder if you can just like break in and steal some stuff. Say that we feel a little bit around here. So let's park up the truck and start looting. I like gang music. That's sick. Welcome everyone to the stream. We're just vibing, like some rubbish. Because I couldn't be an electrician. Apparently, an electrician, you need friends to be an electrician. And that's something that I clearly don't have. So. Oh well. So. I'm filling up the truck. What, 25% done now? Already? Like, easy. Not too concerned. I feel like, you know what, I'm so sorry, you know, let's put some music on, let's fix this, so some new people are in. I thought 5M would be good to play, I thought everyone would enjoy 5M, so, now that I've got like it all sorted out and stuff. Seems like we've got most of it though. I just gotta be aware there's like one song in this entire playlist that will get copyrighted on YouTube, but every other song is fine, and that's ridiculous. Let's see any more. I think we're good. I think we got them all. What are we at? 34%. Not bad. Doesn't change how much it goes up though. Sad. Oh well. It's fine. God damn. I'll probably only do this to like 50%. We're probably not going to do 100% today, just because it feels like that would take us literally like 40 minutes. So, we'll get like 50% and we'll head back. Because if we get 50%, then at least we'll know how much, like, money in total. Because then we can do, like, times two. And just figure it out. If my game doesn't crash. Thank God. I don't know if I should be looting bags where I can hear gunshots, but oh well. You know, it's never a good thing if you can hear gunshots. Oh well. Gotta make an honest living somehow. But that's what, 9 more. Then we'll have to find a place to crash and probably call the end of the stream. But we'll figure it out. Because I don't know if we have to return the rental car yet. Or if we can just kind of like keep renting it. She did. Nearly done. Jeez. I don't know how much I'm going to actually make from this, but we'll figure it out. It's all part of the process. Like what, 4 more? Thank you. that's why. Jesus. Make sure we turn off the engine. Skip that song because I'm pretty sure it is copyrighted. That's fine. So let's head back. We have 50% of the truck filled, which is pretty good. So, pretty chilling with that. I don't think this will be much. It'll be like, what, $500 maybe? If that. Just kinda wanna get back. I think we're fine. And working. I just made 41 grand. Hey man, how you doing?
Yeah, good.
That's good, man. So wait, if I go 2. I was expecting like a few hundred dollars, not 40 grand. So what, you'd make roughly like 80 grand from 100%. That's not bad. Like, definitely would take a moment to get everything. But it's possible. I reckon it's possible. I think that guy's alright, there is my speed in the bottom right, so the lag is no excuse.
I see you all around.
Let's just park the car up.
Barnacles, that's my bad.
Jesus, man. Crazy. Literal crazy people. Access Bank. Access Bank. Please. I just want to access my bank. Okay. So let's go deposit. $45,800. Alrighty. So that puts me at nearly 90 grand, not bad. So, we need a place. There's a share house up here. There's another share house over here. Let's go up the road. Jesus, man, I'm getting the fuck out of here. No way. I was about to say, I just fucking drifted out in front of a car. Of course. I was like, well, I'm surprised he's not doing anything against the, you know, the gunshots. It's usually a big thing. Is he gonna pull me over for... Nah. I was gonna say, surely he won't. Is he coming this way though? Looked like he was, but it doesn't look it. Shut up. Access property menu. Available properties. It's in the available properties. Apartment debaths. Buy for $1. You don't have enough money because I've deposited it all. Right. What the? Apparently K just brings up your menu. I see. I'm gonna say K just makes you blurry. Car drifts well. Gets smashed easily as well. You haven't got any vehicles, you don't have it. You haven't got any vehicles. Oh, is it because it would have returned it? Yeah. So you can't just store it. Fair enough. Well, that's kind of in a little bit of a predicament. Should have like get 90 grand or something. So, jeez.
Hola, mister.
Hello.
Excuse me, mister. Are you busy?
Okay.
That's okay.
What the fuck? I just got kidnapped by rat people. Okay. The rat people have kidnapped me. Can I call emergency services?
Hey, get off your phone.
Sorry.
You won't get hurt, we're not gonna rob you or anything. We're just gonna use you as leverage.
Oh, okay. That's fair enough.
Yes.
All good. So where were we setting up? Okay. Not talkative, I see. Where the fuck are they taking me? I have no clue where they're taking me.
Oh.
Fair enough. I am confused. Thoroughly.
What the fuck?
It's terrifying just seeing that in the backseat. Okay, don't do that. Good.
Hello?
Hola.
What the f-
fuck? You think you're going, mate?
Hey.
I gotta run.
What do you need for a bank? I won't take you if you tell me what you need for a bank.
What do I need for a bank?
What do we need to rob a bank?
Probably guns, a mar. Well, I mean,
oh,
you guys.
Fucking useless, and your voice box is way too quiet. Turn it off, mate.
Okay, thank you. What the fuck? My voice box shouldn't be quiet. I think it's. One of these keys. It changes your volume, and I think I must have bumped it when I first started. It's not any of these buttons. I don't know. Is it? I don't know. It must be. I don't know. I will figure it out. Voice settings. Turn up. Yeah. Push to talk. Yeah. Mic the sensitivity. No. Microphone enabled. Yeah. Key bindings. 5M. And then it's. There's a button here, and I know it. Open bills, open menu, remote control. Vehicle menu, E. Wait. Where is it? Torch toggle. Toggle targeting. Toggle keybind lock. Set it to L. Toggle keybind lock. Ragdoll your character, you open your phone, radial menu, scoreboard, mechanic menu, marker interaction. I don't know. Cycle proximity, Z, that's the one. No. That is not cycle, but my plane tickets. Ah, I see. Mm-hmm. Interesting. I don't know, man. It should be fine, but output, it's fine. GDA online. Push to talk is N. Yeah. Menu. I don't know. Cycle proximity. I don't know, let's set it to that. Okay, so that, but ambulance, lawyer, taxi, mechanic, okay. That's not gonna work. General. No, 5M. Change mode. Connect any trailer. Drink up. Drop inbox. Vehicle menu, toggle torch, toggle. Keybind lock is L. Secondary actions. Safety mode. Radio scope. Okay. I don't know where it is. I generally don't know where this setting is. Okay, well, X doesn't seem to do anything, so let's go. Mode. Cycle proximity X. I don't know. Is it set? Is it that low, or is it just that I was like too far away, or what? I don't know, but regardless, we are gonna end it here. I can't really do anything, so, cause I think I can try and use this rental, but I don't think I have. Available properties. I don't. The Richmond. 30,000. And that's a share house. Nah, I'm good. I don't know. Wait. There must be. There must be some sort of Davis neighborhood market. Eve's neighborhood market. The shop. What's up, man?
Yeah, what up, man?
How you doing?
Yeah, you sexy.
Dude, they're here right there.
Yeah, I'm new around here, man. What you getting?
Mate.
Chill,
goddamn.
No blinky.
Goddamn.
Yo, how do I get started, gang?
I don't know. I'm still figuring that out.
Did you guys just get in as well?
I did. I've been playing for like...
What's going on?
I came into the city like 2 hours ago.
Yo, chill!
Jesus. Whoa.
Chill!
Jesus, man. Crazy.
I'm gonna go get me
up. Dude, chill! Nah, that's it. Come here. Yeah, bitch.
Oh, fuck!
Ow. Fuck off, bitch. I know it's a local. Oh my god, this man is... Okay. Well, that did it. No, but it's been good. We got started in the city. We moved in. Jesus. Is that dummy? Yeah, you got no. You don't have any. You haven't got any cars. But yeah, I think next time we'll probably look at like getting a place and getting a car. We got our license. We figured out. You know, we explored the town a bit. Rode our bike. You know, vibed. I don't know. There's like a lot of things in this map that I just haven't seen. Like Plasmatron. Then there's Plasma Cart. Which I know what they are, but I just don't know how they play into like 5M. Then you got like House Locksmith. Don't know what that's for. Prime Auctions. That's cool. Tattoo Shop. Hangers. Something in Fishing Store. Mine Washing. Car dealership, RCV, Killaby Customs, I don't know, we'll see, we'll just have to keep an eye out, but it's been good. So assuming you buy your properties up north here, at Eve's Neighborhood Market. We'll get a place up there tomorrow. Well, maybe not tomorrow, but the next day we're in. Next time we're flying. Shops around the place. But I'm gonna fly out. Anyway. It's been good. It's been fun. We've had a blast. But yeah, we've been live for nearly 3 hours, but not a full 3 hours. So it's a little late. But it's cool. No, we've had a few new people in the stream today, so it was cool. It's glad to see you guys have hung out and stuff. And you're always welcome. Keep an eye out. Well, we obviously will probably play this a bit more. I do need to update the PC's graphics card, but we'll get there in due time. This is the best I can say, pretty much. But thanks for everyone for joining in, and I'll see you next time. Peace. Never fold, white shit in my nose, feel like I'm a different nigga.